normally I have an egg for breakfast, but this is a very special day. It's the second day of Eurovision Song Contest, and I am now in a traditional coffee house here in Vienna. I am visiting Mr. and Mrs. Havelka. You see them here behind me. And today I don't think I will have my egg. I think I go for a speciality of this coffee house. Buchwell and an Apfelstrudel and a small little coffee for that. Isn't that a fantastic breakfast? And after this breakfast, I'm sure I'm prepared for another day in the world of Eurovision. Ting-a-ling!